His supervisor spoke of him as a dedicated, professional, hardworking officer who always had time to assist others. He was well-liked among his peers, and he loved being a police officer. He was also a dedicated family man who would have turned 33 this Sunday.
昨日清晨, Gareth Stiles 在48号公路执勤时发现一架载有4名年轻人的可疑迷你客货车，于是将该车截停检查。在接受检查的过程中，迷你客货车突然加速， Stiles 腰部被呢架车卡住咗，并被拖行长达300米。车辆随后失控翻侧，而被卡咗喺车底嘅 Stiles 挣扎住发出求救嘅讯息。救护员赶到现场后，将重伤嘅 Stiles 送往医院。 但係最終傷重不治， Stiles 嘅喪禮定於下週二喺新市舉行。佢身後留低同樣喺警局擔任文職工作嘅妻子，同一名兩歲半大嘅女，仲有只係得9個星期大嘅仔。另一方面，肇事嘅15歲司機目前傷勢嚴重，依然喺醫院接受治療，並可能會面臨謀殺嘅指控。而另外3名同車嘅青年亦正接受警方嘅審訊。 Gareth Stiles 係約克區至今為止第10名因公殉職嘅警員。